No, listen, I know you're a big football fan. You caught a lot
No,
of
I'm an Arsenal fan.
Oh, well, the two often don't go hand in hand, do they?
You know, there's just Arsenal, then there's the rest of that rubbish cluttering up the Premier.
And what do you think of the World Cup, then?
Hilarious. Fiasco. Isn't it? Isn't it? A load of big heads getting, you know, out of their prams and making a big load of fuss and noise about nothing. All that egotism, right? All them superstars, and they've all, like, done what? Created nothing but mock the game. How's that for a spiel?
Wow, that's pretty good. What a great little... I think you've summed up the England problem better than anybody else. The FA should give you a job.
Well, half them shouldn't have been on the plane.
So who would you have kicked off?
Well, I'd have had a load of the young lot, you know. I mean, you know, footballers age more so than any of the rest of us. There's something about that occupation that by 30 you're ready for the knackers yard.
So would you have had Theo Walcott on there, John?
Yeah, but he wouldn't have stopped running, would he? It seems to be about all he can do is just run. One of these fine days he'll learn to make a pass and then we'll all faint.
So if the FA called you up and said, listen, Fabio's out, yeah, do you want the job? Would you do it?
You know what? I've been asked that now since I've come back. I mean, the things that really that
What, the
that
FA
hard.
Have actually called you up and said, John, can you do the job?
Well, we know what FA stands for, don't it? No, of course not. But being fair to myself, I'd probably do a better job. I don't see why it's not an Englishman there, except when you look at the pile of English possibilities, you understand why we needed an Italian.
You don't think someone like Roy Hodgson could do a good job?
No.
You must be a nightmare to sit on a couch with and watch the game with. I feel sorry. Did your wife Nora watch the Arsenal games with you, or are you alone?
Well, she's enjoying Germany's performance at the moment. Being not a football fan herself, it's kind of poignant that they're doing well. Yeah, I suppose because of that, because my wife's German, I've kind of got an affection for the German side, which I know is very, like... Untopical of me, but why the hell not? They're all right.
Yeah,
they
don't
have to keep bringing up the war. For God's sake, they lost that, you know.